Hey, look, everybody's here. Wow, it's a big crowd.
There's a lot of people here.
Hi, everybody.
I'm not after the cookies.
Yeah,
you
sure you are?
I am.
Not right now.
Oh, wait, we're after the cookies. We want
them. Mom, that's the first
one. Hey, Mom.
All right. So where is it at? Is it in here? In this room?
Yes.
Okay. Here's the look.
If you come over, give me a call.
Okay.
And we can load your box, your car.
Well, I don't mind myself getting her.
I'd like to welcome everybody to tonight's recital, and my name is Greg Babel. I'm the proud piano dad, I guess, in this event. You can see on your program, I taught Christina for the past 2 years. She came to the Hartt School after she had some studies, and the unique thing about this, it's an odd occurrence, actually, but both Christina and Travis had their beginnings in piano with Grace Abrahamsen. Grace, can you stand up, please? That's Travis's grandmother. So thank you so much for all the work you did to get them to this point.
It was fun. It was wonderful.
Important work, yes. And I could say volumes about each of these students. Christina will be coming first, and she is going to go to the University of Hartford. So I will see Christina, and she actually will do a piano minor, although her major will be in health sciences, right? And then Travis will be going to Liberty University, and I know he's going to continue playing the piano, too. We have with us the grandparents, the Abrahamsens, as I said, and Carl Abrahamsen was a pastor at Calvary down the street in West Hartford. And this is a really wonderful time for me because, you know, both of these young people are Christians. And not, you know, in a generic just by name, but they live as Christians. And it was such an honor when they came to me because I am a Christian also. And so I've had the opportunity to do classical music with them, contemporary music, Christian music for worship, and jazz also. And they have both done all these things, and it's really a tribute to their talent. They have unique talents, and you'll see how different they are, but they are just, it's amazing the gifts that God gives to people, and they shine in different ways, and you'll hear that tonight. So we're going to call Carl Abrahamsen to give us a blessing for this recital.
Let's stand for prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the wonderful blessing you've given to mankind in giving us the gift of music. Lord, we thank you that we can express ourselves to you and to each other with such beautiful melodies. We just give you thanks for that. And Lord, we thank you for giving us teachers. We thank you for Greg. We thank you for Grace and for Tanya and for what they've contributed to these young people. Most of all, we thank you for Christina and Travis, for the work they've put in to develop this gift that you've given to them. We give you thanks. We pray that they might play for the joy of the hearer, and that they might play for your glory. Lord, we commit this moment to you with great thanksgiving. In Jesus' name, amen.
Now, Christina will be playing lots and lots of contemporary and Baroque music and Impressionist music. Christina.
Thank you.
for about 5 years. And I'll never forget the first time he came in for a lesson with me. All I could do was laugh, because he was so comical and so free. And if anybody looked at this program, they would say, yeah, that's Travis. So he's playing some music by John Schmidt, who is better known as one of the piano guys. And then he's playing a mountain dance, which I arranged just for this guy, which I ended up writing half the music for this guy, for this program. But he's playing this, and then a medley of selections from The Lord of the Rings, which is half an arrangement from someone else, and I wrote all these other different things, inserts into that arrangement. And then he's finishing with his signature piece, Pirates of the Caribbean.
I was told I could talk a little bit, so I'm going to. Wise man once told me, don't forget rule number one. And this happened on kind of last time. Rule number one is, at the worship team at church, it's like the most important rule, and it's don't suck. So, I'm going to do my best, so. Fair week.
Thank you.
just for Christina and Travis both. They did an amazing job.
Can you get with them?
And we will have a short reception for both of them in the back. And once again, I wish them the best in their studies. And thank you all for coming.
John.
I'm filming you right now.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's how you say it.
Well, say hello to me.
Hi, John.
Hey guys, stay there. I want to talk to me now. Tell me what. You guys are like a. You guys should back up so you're under the lights. You're not under the lights. You should be over there, behind there, way back. Way better. You got shadows all over you. You should actually be behind where the stage starts there, but.
All
right, wait, stay there. Well, you know, not talk to me. Tell me what. Talk to me. I'm interviewing you. Get over here. Don't go anywhere.
What? I'm hungry.
You did a great job.
Thank you.
Can I interview the star?
No. Okay. Later.
I can't. No.
Do it right now.